giving us your Son as our Lord, and your Spirit to guide our lives and our prayers. Bless us as we gather today to celebrate the life and work of this port, to pray for those who work here, for our ships and all who sail on, and to remember all mariners upon whose work we depend so much. Father, we pray through Christ your Son, in the love and unity of your Spirit, now and forever. Amen. And now we sing our first hymn, How Great Thou Art.
Tad yn cyfeirio i chwydau. Galwodd hwythau, Yr oedd yn mynd o amgylch Galilea gyfan, dan dysgu na'i synagogau chwy a phlygethu efengydd y deyrnas, ac iachau pob afiechyd a pob llesged yn hyth y bobl. Mae dy sôn amdano drwysyddi a gyfan, dy gasan dato yr holl gleimion yn y dioddef dan amrywiol a biechydon, yr rhai oedd yn cael ei llethu gan boenau, yr rhai oedd wedi ei meddiannu gan gyffreiniaid, yr rhai lloerig, a rhai oedd wedi ei pharlasu, ac fe achodd ei pwynt. A dylenwyd ef gan dorfeidd mawr o Galilea a'r Decapolis, a Jerusalem a Judea, a'r tu hwnt i'r Iorddonen. Boed bendith ar y darllen ac ar y grondio, er gogonion di dim dat. Amen.
Going to have a section now of Psalm 107. Please join in with the response. Say together, let them thank the Lord for his love. Some sail to the sea in ships to trade on the mighty waters. These men have seen the Lord's deeds, the wonders he does in the deep. For he spoke, he summoned the gale, tossing the waves of the sea, up to heaven and back into the deep. Their soul melted away in their distress.
Let them thank the Lord for his love.
They staggered and reeled.
Let them thank the Lord for his love.
They that go down to the sea in ships. The mariner is very often a man of God, even if he never goes near a church. He meets God in the majesty of the wide open seas and in the great dome of the heavens at night. Through his work, the mariner finds that which suffers.
Received a very warm welcome. Played table tennis, and were invited to a beach party the next day. While there, I briefly met the padre. 10 days later, my parents received an airmail letter. It was from the padre telling them that I was safe and well. I had not realized that he had elicited enough information from me to be able to write such a reassuring letter, and they very much appreciated his thoughtfulness. It is such thoughtfulness and care for seafarers and their families throughout the world that marks the ministry to seafarers of the Anglican Church through the missions to seamen.
Above the tempest. It is I. Be not afraid.
So bring them to their haven in peace, for your great mercy's sake. Amen. And a prayer for the shipping industry. O God, our Father, we pray for all in positions of leadership in the shipping industry. We pray for an awareness throughout the industry of the sanctity of human life, for those responsible for safety at sea, and for all those involved in the training and welfare of seafarers. We ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And the Sea Sunday prayer. O Lord, our Heavenly Father, we commend to your keeping all who sail the seas. Enrich them with your presence, guard them in danger, protect them in temptation, sustain them in loneliness, and support them in sickness and anxiety. Bless all who minister to them, and guide us all to the haven of eternal life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We end our time of prayer by saying the Lord's Prayer. Please say it in whichever language you find it best for yourself. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Our final hymn is another one sung at these kinds of occasions. We are anchor all in the storms of life. Three enfold you, now and always. Amen. Thank you all very much. I hope perhaps we can, with permission of the Port authorities, that we can have this service again another year. Thank you. Whoa, whoa.